Bouncing in front of the Raider bench. The Blades counter the other way. Machado, right side Michaud. Pat save made by Scott. Rebound. What a save by Scott.
Works back, Blazers on it. Justin Sigrist, top left circle, works in. Rink wide, nice pad shot. Oh, Tavon Grant, his best save of the game, keeping Nick Chizowski off the board. What a sweet feed by Sigrist down low. Tavon Grant makes his best save.
Hilsendagger, he'll enter the zone. Hilsendagger, send it front. Lid! Oh! What a save! Scott, a tremendous stop of the Rockets' leading point getter, Cole Lind, here in OT.
Everybody knows you're the one to call when the girls get ugly on the back of the wall.
The far side, Weigleitner, sharp angle shot, tipped in front, rebound, loose puck. Oh, what a stop by Bailey Birkin!
Mine is a 10, but don't come much more strength than you. I try to be caught on your ass with two, so the boys fought right in the head, and you stood and got a kick in.
Peckford, he couldn't clear, but stopped the rebound. Robbery by Griffin Outhouse! Oh, my!
And a good stick by Cale Clegg broke that up, and then a lazy pass from Clegg off the goal post, and a big stop by Dylan Miskew. How did he find that? Well, and boy, you might see that on the highlight reel.
Battling, Christensen lost his helmet. Now Dawson Davidson. First LeBosian, what a great glove save! Glorious glove stop by Nolan Meyer.
Shikoff on the wall will chase it down. He'll rim it around from the left wing to the far right side. Yaramenko coming down from the point, throws it in front. What a stop! Oh my! Taylor Gauthier took a goal away from Mark Kostelic on the glove side. Wow!
One timer blocked. Loose at the side. Filt trying to settle it in front. Oh my gosh! What a glove save by Todd Scott! He absolutely robbed Matt Wedman. That might be the save of his career to keep the game tied at one.
Ken Dock, he's hit off it here by James Hilsendagger, but here's center with a chance. Center shot! Oh! What happened there? Did I see what I just saw? A diving Ronan Salmon may have done one better than Michael Herringer last year in the playoffs against Kamloops in round number one. What a stop there!